Hello everyone, and happy Thursday, and welcome to the Riley King Cooking Show. We're going to be making some quick bread. We're going to make some cinnamon swirl with real cinnamon and glaze. So I hope you enjoy this cooking show, and let's get started with the Riley King Cooking Show. So the first step, I got all my stuff that I need out, but we need to turn the oven on and let it preheat. So let's do that right now. Okay, we got it on. Now we are going to get our bowl. So we're going to put everything in here and stuff. Do that right now. So hopefully you enjoy this cooking show. This is what we need to put in here. I am going to do that. So I've been making quick breads recently. I've been getting into that thing, making a bunch of these. I made a pumpkin one last week. I made a cranberry one, and now I'm gonna make this one. So yeah, I've been in the quick bread phase. We need to add some water up to the 3/4 up here. Here we go. So we got the stuff in here. We need to spray the pan down. So we got our pan sprayed down. Before we put it in, I want to make sure it looks good to me. So we are adding the water. Now we need 3 of these for our quick bread, everyone. So let's add 3 of them. So we got that in there. Now we need 2 lovely eggs. 2 lovely eggs. to use this because we don't have any more. So we need to add two of these. Hello, Mr. Tim. Where did my cooking box go? We're making this, Tim. And we ran out of regular eggs. I only had one egg left. It calls for two eggs. I needed to use this to substitute the second egg. Curly, you want to be in the cooking show, Curly? So, now we need to mix all of this. So, my oven is ready, but we need to mix all of this. Hopefully this comes out good. So, we are making quick bread, if anyone's wondering what we're cooking today. So now we got our sprayed pan, as you can see. We're gonna put this half of it in here, then we're gonna put two of these in here, then put it on top. Now we are going to put this product in the oven for 45 minutes. Okay, we got the timer on. We're gonna clean this mess up and I will show you the finished product after. Talk to you once it's done. Okay, and welcome back to the Riley King Cooking Show, everyone. It is smelling really good, and we will be taking it out in just a minute. Take a look. We'll take it out in just a minute out of the oven and things. So yeah, let's see how it goes. It looks like this. We made quick bread, we made the cinnamon swirl, so it'll be out in just a moment. Then we need to let it cool, and then we put the frosting on. So, here we go. Let's see how we did. This looks ready to me, everyone. Let's just put a toothpick in. And voila! And thank you for joining us for the Riley King Cooking Show. See you back next time for another cooking edition. Goodbye, everyone.